Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left, it seems, while I was sleeping. And the vision that was landed in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my color to cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. Disturb the sound of silence. Fool, said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms and I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the walls of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. Flashed out its warning, and the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words, and the prophets are written on the subway walls, in tenement halls, and whispered. Silence.